Hey everybody, it's Frontonitis, and welcome back for more Super Mario World. Alright, it's time to go to Way Cool. Aw oh, man. This one. Oh crap, I already took the wrong way! Maybe I can... No, that's also not what I wanted to do. So apparently I can just barely do this. Crap, I should have just ducked. Please don't lead to a dead end. Nope. Where you're supposed to go. Please use this as a guide of what to do and what not to do. See, they don't let you know that there's land there. Apparently, Yoshi would be most helpful. And apparently... the game is very annoying right now. Alright, so... We now have very easy access to the top secret area, even without the ability to teleport, which we do not get until after we get through the special world. So, if I lose all the stuff, you know, Yoshi and both the capes, I'm not going to show, like, going back there every single time, so... see? Only takes about a minute. Let's roll. I really don't think that Yoshi can eat those, so... I'm not going to even try. And leave those alone. Do 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 do. Whoa! Well, he can bounce off of them at least. Okay. Doing great so far. Aha! Another Yoshi coin! Need one more! And I'm sure there... yep, there we go. Heh heh heh! Ooh, another one! Please don't tell me that it has multiple exits. Nope. That exit shall be fine. Oh, I remember this one. Oh, this one's really cool. I remember how much it aggravated me. Oh, the aggravation. I remember playing this on the actual Super Nintendo. Oh, man. Come on, Yoshi. Eat up the shell. And it's probably... No! Fine! I don't need you anyway, Yoshi. Aw, crap. It's not what you were supposed to do. You're supposed to take that with you. I forgot. Aha, I got it anyways. Obviously, it's a lot easier in the Game Boy version. The version I'm playing on. No! Crap. Well, at least we got like 50 extra lives, so. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Let's see if we can, not mess up this time. Hopefully that's, somewhat possible. Let's see. No! The exit! Yeah, I pressed jump. But it didn't jump. Sometimes that happens. Whoa, man, that was some close turn up right there. Alright, see if we can do it this time. I mean, it's not that hard, the blocks are kinda slippery! I pressed jump at least twice while on that block. That is not fair, Nintendo. That's not very fair. Stupid Nintendo. What the heck is that noise outside? Stupid people outside making noise, distracting me. Getting hit in the face with the turtle shell. Dum da 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 da. Ah, crap. Be very careful. Very, very careful. But no, I didn't want to grab it. Oh man, that was close. The following part shall be silenced for several reasons which I shall not mention. Oh wait, never mind. Okay. And there we go. We got done way cool. Get it? Way cool. Because it's cool. Like cold. Oh wait, no, that was awesome. Not way cool. What am I saying? So anyway, let's continue on to Groovy.